Hey, how you doing? This is Chris McCombs, KickbackLife.com, and I am here with Neil Giroux at M2 Fitness Pros up here in Long Beach. This is a real nice high-end gym with a whole loft thing going on. You guys will be seeing it in the very near future.
How you doing, brother? What's up, Ben? How you doing?
I'm good, man. You've been training, what, 21 years?
21 years.
21 years.
Navy SEAL, right?
Right.
I came to Long Beach as a young recruit in the United States Navy. You know, went to Long Beach Shipyard, ended up getting out of the military after an extensive operational experience with them, and you know, starting my business here, you know, it was a really tough run. Started out real basic. I wasn't the guy that had a lot of clients. As a matter of fact, once I got out of the military, I kind of tried to figure out what I would do. And you know, in the military, you know how to paint ships, and you pretty much know how to, you know, do what things need to be done on a ship. And that's pretty much what I had to do. So I had to figure out how to do this. Now, the internet wasn't really a big tool like it has been recently, and so learning how to put all this stuff together in the training room is really difficult. I used to train in the gym. I was one of those guys, tiny guy. I mean, I was so small, you know, and that's part of the reason why I did a lot of the things that I did.
And, you know, we're going to cover a lot of that in the upcoming video. I want to hear about the, you and I, see eye to eye on something that's going on in the industry. And now I do teach a lot of the climbing tactics and technologies and strategies and things like that. But there's something deeper than that, deeper that we agree on, that you're freaking awesome at. And that's why I'm here, you know, interviewing you. And that's helped you go to big guys. One of your main strategies. This guy has so many strategies on how to beat the underdog, the smaller guy, and just come in and just take over an area. And an upcoming video or videos, we're going to go through a lot of that stuff. Neil's been really cool to me, and he's going to share a lot of secrets with you guys. But today, I want you to talk about the one man that we talked about.
Okay. Yeah, I appreciate that, Chris. Thanks for keeping me online.
Yeah, I know, because otherwise we
could shoot. Go off and talk about this all day. But, you know, basically what we are all seeing in the industry is that there's all these strategies to train people, all these really high-tech ways, whether it's flipping tires, kettlebells, and all that. And it's really cool. Having a complete toolbox is good, but what's missing, and what I saw happening when I first started the business, was the ability to relate to customers and really get to know what they were experiencing outside of our training environment. And it's one thing to call them, and it's one thing to maybe send them a birthday card, but I mean, actually interact with them and share some experiences. So we've been able to put together different things over the years, and I've seen my business actually grow, flourish a great deal, just from the relationships that we've had established with the kids, the families, I mean, cat, the dog, everybody in the entire family, and just moving that relationship to a whole nother level. And I've seen it from generation to generation in the family. I've been doing this so long, you know, 20-something years, and I've taken a father and a mother, trained them, and then trained their kids, and then sometimes, fortunate enough, to even train the kids of the kids. You know, so it's really cool that, you know, being able to get involved in people, experience their lives a little bit, show them that you care a lot more. It keeps them committed to being with you, because you know, we really, I'm not going to say that we push it, but we view what we do here at M2 Fitness Pros as a big family. You know, we're in a big family, we're all on one planet, and just being able to relate to our customers different than anybody else. Better than the big box gyms, because they're so big, they have so many customers, but they can't really reach out and touch them like we can.
So how, what should we do?
You know, some of the things that we do, some of the strategies is that we may have certain types of events that we coordinate, and we all come together as a team. We'll all get together, we'll go to birthday functions, we'll go to, you know, sporting events together, we'll go to, you know, just about every type of thing that has people involved, from nightclubs to trips to Vegas to New York or South Beach or whatever, just so that we can share the experience. And it's those stories. That's probably the biggest thing, is the stories that people have that they share that create that bond. Once you have that bond, it's priceless. It's priceless, and you can do that and keep people in your schedule for a lifetime. I mean, that's been probably my primary tip. I mean, the best strategy that I've ever used. And from that, several others have offshoot because of that experience.
Yeah, I know. Earlier, I'm like, hey, what are all the funnels you have coming in your business? He busts it. He's like, I got 17 of them. He's like, I have this strategy. That's called the Saturday night. This night, this one. And I was like blown away by some of this stuff. So I'm actually coming back here, and you're going to be showing trainers around. He's got a killer place here with the gym and loft and a room for the conference room. So he's got a really neat studio with a lot of great things, and he's had 17 different funnels in his business. And that's what's making you so successful. Just like 7-figure Sam has tons of these funnels in his business. You just keep wearing one on top of another. If something's not working, you tweak it or you get rid of it. And the ones that are working, you just juice them up. And you know what I mean?
Yeah.
So, hey, Neil, Neil's going to be sharing lots of cool stuff with you guys real soon. Keep an eye out for that. And I thank you, my friend.
Not a problem. Thanks for coming.
Appreciate it. Fitness Pros, man. Fitness Pros here in Long Beach. Just McCombs. Take my life.com.